This is our noodle behind drill. So to set this up, it's going to be about a foot behind the back foot. What this does is going to keep the club from going across the line. So this is a good position at the top. This is not. Obviously, you'd hit the noodle there. So to do this, go back and check this position. It's going to extend the arms. Club's in a good position here. And then go ahead and hit the mark.